everywhere we're using technology. So you need someone that's going to know how to create and modify and secure that technology. Everywhere you look, you're looking at a system that's being run through computers. I chose IST because I love computers and programming, but I can't sit at a computer all day and just program. I want to go out and talk to people and be in an area where I'm working on a team. IST really is a special program. It's that bridge between business and people and then computers and the technical side. It's looking at information, people, and technology and the intersection between the three and problems that we face, and how we can solve those problems. Technology changes literally by the day. So we talk about the changes and what that'll do to what we have now and how it'll affect the future and where we can go with it. I've learned a lot in my first year already as a Penn Stater in the College of IST. A lot of things from how the internet works layer by layer to coding languages like Java, and then also to structured query language that we use in databases. We work a lot in groups. So we have to be able to work with other people to go towards a common goal and make it as best as possible. But then we also have to present these projects to other people. After graduation, I'm looking at working for a smaller company most likely and integrating the systems that they create into bigger businesses and companies. So for example, working with a small cybersecurity defense company and integrating that system into like a hospital to keep medical records secure. But this is not like anything else. This is information science and technology.